all over. And it doesn't happen, you are too soft. So instead of that, you lift here. Now try to see that if you are more flexible, but flexible means usually we think flexible is something that you can flex and it stays like that. You know, flexible is something that regains shape. Okay, try it, please. Yes. Can you play it so that you look at me and we kind of play together? No, from the other. Yes. Can't we dance together? Just let's repeat that a few times and dance together. Yes, now let's exaggerate, let's make the bump even longer. So that we spend time flying synchronized. Let's try. Yes, now I want to trick you into something. And you don't let yourself. Don't leave the key. And do it somewhere else. Yes. So something moved now a little bit. Now without looking at me, make it move. Because no, that's a wonderful feeling to think. I don't feel well. So tin ti ta dum ti dum. Dum ti dum ti. You have to take the attitude before you play. Like any conductor and orchestra relationship would do. So play. Almost. You know, if you don't time it right, then you don't feel right and you are shy doing it. But if it's right, then it happens so naturally. So that should be exactly a bar. Yes, once more. It's not enough with the arms. You know, you hide, come out. That's not enough. They should be very sincere. And if you find it, it becomes so simple. Because it's identical with what you feel in the music. It's not something imposed on it. It is your music. Okay, next one. Yes, you have a preference to the left. And so that is out of balance. I'm wondering about Debussy, because you played it, I don't know if you know, you played it much better than yesterday. You didn't feel at ease?
No?
I liked it more. Maybe because you realized some small things that I told you yesterday. And maybe I was happy about that. But no, generally, all over, I had a very good feeling listening to it. And I didn't have any thoughts in my mind that I have to tell her this or that. I could sit back and enjoy it like good music, like you're supposed to. The only thing that you were not willing to look at the ceiling for the highest note. Maybe you can do me this little added favor.
No.
No? Again, that is a kinesthetic experience that you can translate into music. And then you don't have to do anything because it's already in the music. Mm-hmm. Okay, you were such a good sport. Why don't you try that too? For the E, look at the ceiling, but straight up. Not up. Okay, so yeah. With the appropriate rubato. Mm-hmm. Maybe you can do it ecstatically. That means that not just looking up, but... Okay. And the thumb, ti-ti-ti-ti, thumb, ti-ti. That is okay to say no. Because that is this kind of thing. Ta 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 ti. Okay? That was it. Isn't that wonderful? Yes. Now you can experience the same wonderful ecstasy without doing anything, once you know the flavor. But it's very difficult to find this flavor without experiencing it somehow, through outside means or tricks like that. And it's wonderful, then you taste it, and it will be like in the paradise, they tasted the apple. It's dangerous. Okay, wonderful, thank you. thank you. That was great to do that.